Now you know that you are breathing because your body is moving. Also, you know you are breathing because you are alive. However, the way in which you are breathing right now is taking you towards anxiety or happiness. So, our body is designed to breathe without our conscious control, and yet we have the power to manipulate our breathing. So, why breathing is important? To take in oxygen and to give out CO2. I guess you all know that. Our breathing also affects our emotion. A study made at University of Quebec and University of Leuven has analyzed how different emotional states have different breathing patterns of our body. They found that if someone performs the breathing pattern associated with some emotions for extended period of time, they will feel that emotion. See, for example, if I am practicing to be calm, I inhale or take in deep breaths to feel calmer. So, say suppose if I am in a stressful situation and at that particular situation I start deep breathing, then immediately my body will feel the emotion of calmer. That is, I shift from the stressed feeling to the calmer emotion. They also found that our restricted breathing is associated with our fight, flight, and freeze response. The study mentions that our restricted breathing is also associated with our raised blood pressure, our stress, anxiety, and shorter lifespan. And in contrast, we found that our full deep breathing is associated with mindfulness, improved moods. It's also associated with decreased level of our blood pressure, stress, anxiety, and depression. So, our breathing can affect our emotions, our mindfulness, and our health. Deep breaths in particular can make us more calmer, aware, and can potentially help us to live longer, healthier life. Looking around this, why are we all walking around finding full deep breaths? And what is that restricting us from taking a full deep breaths? A study was made in a University of Leuven. In that study, 32 participants were involved from age group 18 to 23. They were taught to how to take full deep breath to notice when their breathing is become restricted. And in the course of 1 week, they were told to notice when their breathing was become restricted and to note down two things. One, that is what was happening that made them restrict their breathing. And two, the thoughts they were thinking at that particular moment. Examining the data, why people restricted their breathing varied from being distracted by noise, by being self-conscious about their appearance, to being suddenly aware of the surprise thoughts, or like very important that I forgot my homework, something like that. However, the two most prominent reasons why people restricted their breathing were when they didn't want to feel something like an emotion, or when they had the fear of being judged or being rejected by a group of people or by a single person. So, in an effort to inhibit feelings or unwanted feelings, or just to protect oneself from the perceived threat, one starts doing restricted breathing and actually being moving to the state of being exactly opposite to being healthy, in a positive mood and being aware. Looking at this particular data, the further research that can we override this particular our restricted breathing by focusing on positive thoughts that promoted full deep breaths. In other words, if you got focus on gratitude in stressful situations, would you be likely to experience full deep breath than restricted breathing? There is some evidence that this suggests that this is possible. We have learned that people who focus on gratitude has lower level of stress, fewer cases of depression, and better heart health. Meaning there is direct correlation between the effect of focusing on gratitude and the effect of full deep breathing. And here's what happened. They again form a research wherein they took those particular 32 participants, as they already knew how to take full deep breathing and how to notice when their breathing is restricted. And now they taught them how to reset their breathing to gratitude breathing. I'll tell you about gratitude breathing after some time. So